Friends, welcome to this video. In the last video, we learned about 1/3 and 1/6 rotational symmetry. Today, we will see some examples related to them. King Krishnadeva Rai and Tenali Rama were taking a walk in the garden.
Tenali Rama ji, you have solved the puzzle of locks with your wisdom. Can you name some more objects that will remain the same even after 1/3 rotation?
Yes, my lord. There are many objects and shapes like this. For example, look at the image on the flag. This image will remain the same even after rotating it by 1/3. Similarly, look at the other flag also. This image too will remain the same after rotating it 1/3.
Great, Tenali Rama. You have very well described the images with 1/3 rotational symmetry. Now show me some images with 1/6 rotational symmetry. Is there some image around us that will remain the same even after 1/6 rotation?
Sure, my lord. Let me search. Sir, please have a look at this flower very carefully. This flower has 6 parts. Whenever we make 1/6 rotation, it will remain the same as before.
Oh, this flower is beautiful. Let us take this back to the palace with us. Both of them left for the palace. Once they reached the palace, the king saw an image hanging on the wall. After pointing towards the image, he said,
Tenali Rama, I think this image will also remain same after 1/6 rotation.
Sir, I also feel the same. Let us rotate it and see.
Tenali Rama rotated it. Oh yes, this image is also the same even after 1/6 rotation. Very good, Tenali Rama.
Now both the king and Tenali Rama want to take some rest. Children, in this video we have seen some objects and shapes that do not change their shape even after 1/3 and 1/6 rotation. These objects have 1/3, that is 1/3 rotational symmetry, and 1/6, that is 1/6 rotational symmetry. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to them. Thank you.